message to the harbingers of the earth's destruction. I call out each and every soul, the kind, the evil, the generous, and the selfish. A call to arms to help protect the earth, our mother, our benefactor, our home. Let us be one in protecting our home. Be you an evil soul or a selfish one. We are all wounded by this earth's cries, its woes, its wails. For what will happen when all else fails is something beyond our imagination.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place. For you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you. A love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams. Stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. If you care enough. You and for me.
For our children.
You and for me.
You're the world we live.